The date of this record corresponds with the peak period for American sparrows to occur in Britain.